check these plants if there's some goodies hiding. This looks kind of neat. Icy planet, though, it's smaller than Earth's moon. Okay. So is there any ice maps? That would be cool. Matrix writings. Is this the same matriarch? Maybe.
Alright, let's see here.
Oh, cool, ice planet! Research and development? Cool.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Ooh, is this a... Is this a new... Hub level? Cool. Let's see what I have to offer. We take these two with us, why not?
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Cool.
I need to get my blood flowing. Find me something to kill.
Not now, Rex. We're here in official Spectre business. Sis. Alright, so they are doing some huddy-buddy here, so we're gonna scope it out.
That's far enough.
Something wrong, officer?
You better hope there isn't. This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
You first.
We're the law here. Show some respect. I'm Captain Maiko Matsuo, Ilanis Risk Control Services.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, ma'am. We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Noveria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
Don't try it.
Stand down. Their house, their rules.
Don't come crying to me when they slice your gut open.
Captain Matsuo, stand down! We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs. Behave yourself.
Yeah. You dropped this S-word and you get everywhere. So, what's up with you, bitch?
Get out of here.
Okay, fine.
I'm sure Parasini-san will answer any questions you have.
San? Is that some Japanese fella? Okay.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job. One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case through.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Saren's flunky? Where?
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
Could you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
If Lady Benezia is here, it might be wise to bring Niara along. She knows her mother better than we do.
Okay, how do we change that?
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development. For your own safety, and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel.
Fuck that,
if you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
How about fuck you, I'm a Spectre.
The managers warned us about you.
What? Already? Did I ever do to you, eh? Ooh.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I'm supposed to uphold the law, not break it.
This one understands. The offer shall remain open. It truly needs the help.
Could I buy something now?
Of course. This one apologizes for inconveniencing you.
Oh, Peace Shepherd is the best. Maybe I should go Renegade. Fuck that. Standard items? Titan 4 heavy armor. That's worse than what I have on the ship, right? We'll save. Where do you get the credits from? Can actually buy it now. If we ever get out of this port.
I'm on duty, Spectre. I shouldn't be talking to you.
Because everyone knows I'm a Spectre now. Here's the administration office. Why would I want to go there if I'm... Wait, where am I? Oh boy. So we're looking right here. We came from here. This is the administration office. There's the garage. Okay. Okay. So the admin's right through here? Question mark? Okay, cool.
How can I help you?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
That sounds like a Salarian. Hello.
You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
Oh boy. This is bringing him down with the S-word.
I'm here as a Spectre, not a human. Keep that in mind.
Believe me, that is foremost in my mind. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the Executive Board. Businesses come here to avoid the second-guessing of galactic law.
I'm conducting an investigation. It's a matter of galactic security.
Yes, isn't everything? I will not allow you to harass our clients. This world is private property.
Let's start there.
Opold wants me to smuggle a package through security.
I need more than your word to act on that. Bring me whatever he's smuggling, and I'll act accordingly.
I'll look into it and get back to you.
I appreciate your report.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He's a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Noveria's backers.
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for him?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Benezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
You let Asari who can kill you with their brains run around, but give us flack about guns?
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She came here as Agent Saren's executor. She is here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
I'd like to see her, immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
Surface access, you say?
Cut off, I said. The roads are not suitable for travel. Don't make an issue of this, Shepard.
Let him be stubborn, Shepard. I'm sure someone else here is willing to help us.
I'd like to see her, immediately.
Oops.
I'm afraid that... Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
Yep, 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 yep. Was it Snapchat? I bet it was Snapchat. Maybe Twitter.
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Hanshan.
Oh boy.
You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
So it would seem. I need an alternative.
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar. Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
How large are the facilities here?
We have 17 research complexes built into the mountains. Each is a self-sufficient facility housing a staff of hundreds.
You said I should talk to Lorik Keen?
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Hanshan. Keen spends his days at the hotel since his office was closed.
Tell me about the companies that work on Noveria.
Over 250 high-tech firms rent our labs. Major shareholders include Elanis Risk Control Services, Binary Helix, and Synthetic Insights Limited.
Your guards work for ERCS, don't they?
The executive board gets a discount on facility security. Elanis also develops lethal and non-lethal weapons.
Binary Helix, they work in genetics?
BH is a leader in genetics and biotechnology. They try to keep a low profile in the media. Much of their research is in biotic modifications. That angers many Luddite, organic baseline, and fundamentalist groups.
Haven't I seen Synthetic Insights in the news lately?
They're one of only four corporations licensed by the Citadel Council to develop artificial intelligence. They attract many protests. No agitators have ever breached our security. That's why they invest heavily here.
I've taken up enough of your time.
Not at all, Spectre. This is my job, after all.
Yeah, so that's... So that AI technology is not... something to take lightly, it seems. But virtual intelligence, that's something you can use, I guess. They blame the GIF again, I guess. Let's see... We'll take the job, and we escort this thing, and he'll be happy.
Has the other reconsidered this one's plea for aid?
Tell me about the job again.
This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I have no problem with that.
This one humbly thanks the Spectre. The package will be delivered to your vessel. All you need do is bring it to this one. Please do not mention this to Administrator Analeas. That one would levy fees. Is there anything else this one might help you with?
I'm just browsing right now.
This one awaits your return.
Okay, then we go and set him up. I'm a cheeky little dick waffle. But in regards to that, can't use my status to smuggle shit in. I'm gonna have to report you for intentionally feeding and AFK in the middle of the game.
I presume you are here to present me with Opold's package.
I don't have it yet.
Then why are you bothering me?
I'm leaving.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
Oh my god. I had to go get it? Fuck me. Alright, so where's this bar? Elevated hotel, synthetic insights, docking bay. Okay. This was a lot to comprehend. Let's just get to the motel, I guess. The hotel? Motel? Hotel? Hotel, motel? Motel, hotel? Moto? That's the hotel, question mark? There's the vehicle. Wait, no? Okay. Guess this is just the right way. Huh. There we go. You know, during this recording, after seeing the old footage and comparing it to what's been leaked about Mass Effect Andromeda, I'm a little bit pessimistic about this whole release, and I think we have gone the wrong way. No, wait, we're the right way. You see videos about Googly, not googly eyes, but pretty weird faces and whatnot. About characters and some animations that feels pretty off, especially with a female lead. I mean, oh my god. There was this clip where she was disarming someone and it ended up with her smiling awkwardly the whole way. Okay, I found the package. The hotel's way the other way, right? God damn it. Let's try this again, shall we? We go back here, go down the level, then we hit the elevator. Boop. And here we go. Well, since we're already here, we can drop off the package and say, capture this big stupid yellow fish. That's a long way to run. Can't imagine. Got a package for you.
I presume you are here to present me with Opold's package.
Yes, I have it with me.
I am no weapons expert, but it seems to me that this is a rather advanced device. Certainly contraband. Would have been unfortunate if this had reached its buyer.
Huh. This feels odd. Whatever.
How thankful are you?
I am willing to give you 200 credits and a pass to leave Hanshan. Not without an understanding between us, of course. You can only go to Peak 15 to speak to Lady Benezia. If you cause trouble or if the staff asks you to leave, you will be thrown off-world.
Oh, can I keep it?
You know, that's a dangerous weapon. It shouldn't be left unsecured. I should impound it.
Of course. That makes perfect sense. I wouldn't know what to do with it anyway. It would be best if you kept it. If there is nothing else, I would like to go back to work.
I'm leaving.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
Oh, sweet. We got it? Douchebag. Oh, hammerhead rounds. Alright. But we got 200 credits and we got permission to leave to the peak. But what's with the hotel? Oh, okay, so... So, I don't need to go to the hotel, technically speaking. Oh, there it is. Stupid. Okay. Let's check it out anyway. Maybe to the synthetic shop as well. See what they have in mind. Then I guess we go... To get to the peak, we need the Mako, right? Okay. Let's go with the hotel first then. Hotel? Motel? Motto? Going up. Club music or what? It feels overlapping.
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from my real intentions.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your interest in Binary Helix? They do genetics work.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Noveria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
What they might be doing somewhere else doesn't justify my acting against them here.
Very well, Spectre. I'll be on my way.
Paragon points! I don't care what about the scheme. But oh well. Let's see what this student has to talk about.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstripe suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
Males of all species have strange ideas of what Asari are like.
Armed commandos were allowed on Noveria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
You know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
I should let you go.
Let me go. Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain why so few are willing to sit and talk.
Ah. True, true.
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to be mentioning numbers. They don't write them down on thin strip.
Full benefits, of course.
Ah, sure. The company takes care of its own. Full insurance, paid vacation, subsidized housing. After a year, I'd start getting stock options.
Can I help you?
Apparently not. Felt like a big shot, but where have I heard Vargas before?
I'm sorry. The hotel is off limits to those without a corporate account.
My corporation is Spectre.
Elder brother, it's me. I'm on Noveria now. I can't talk long. This call is costing 10 credits a minute. It's real time, troopers.
You gave my package to the administrator.
I didn't ask who Opold was selling to.
Next time, ask whose property you're giving away.
I had my own business to take care of. Your package was a means to an end.
I don't blame you. I'd have done the same. Opold and I, though, we're going to have a long talk.
Cool. That's a cool way to say sorry. Fuck yeah, Shepard. Ooh. Oh, skip too low. Decryption and electronics. How do I get that? I don't... Do I even bother? It doesn't really matter in Mass Effect 2, I guess.
So...
Speak to Lori Quinn, but I have done that, right? I did so. And she's at Peak 15, so now just need to get there. God damn, it's a bar. Okay, let's talk again.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Did you see an Asari matriarch?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives.
You know why Benezia is
here? She claimed to be Saren's assistant.
I should let you go.
If you wish, I will continue to enjoy the bar.
Okay. Here we go. I'm about to associate. Eh, fuck it. Let's go to the Peak 15 and see what's happening there. I guess... Go to Peak 15, you need to drive out. Yeah, it's by Mako, I guess. Is it my Mako? Oh. Club music stopped. Let's go check synthetic insights, what they have. Have they got anything for sale? I guess I can't afford it, but let's see their stock. I'm just saving up for the heavy armor, but I still need the skill. I don't know what I'm one level away. Temporary closed, okay.
Spectre, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my ego's people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas. And a matriarch came through.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
What was that about synthetic insights?
Scuttlebutt says Lord Keen was on the take. Zionalea shut down SI's offices. Quiet-like, so no off-world lawyers come in on it.
Who's Scuttlebutt? Seriously, Scuttlebutt!
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Thanks, Pat. But seriously, who is Scuttlebutt?
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Yes, I heard. Oh boy.
So that's what the Asari had in the crates.
Yand?
Oh boy. Some action.
Fast little buggers. Like eating frogs or something. Hey, security breach. Security breach. Did you see that shit? I took care of it.
What did you do here, Commander?
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth? You expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia-sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose Geth, there may be an investor panic.
Hopla. That's bad Moya for business, I guess. So, lots of Geth and a few mercenaries. In Mass Effect 2, you get lots of mercenaries from the three main gangs, some Geth, and lots of collectors. We get to that later. And then Mass Effect 3, well, yeah, not gonna spoil it.
Bee!
That one has it. Ooh. Now this is cool. It's a long way to drive. So, as I mentioned earlier about Mass Effect Andromeda, it looks a lot more like they're going back to its roots in the to this game, for better or for worse. If they do the open world, great. Well, that's peachy, but. God damn, am I sick and tired of open world, and I don't know, is this, Is this open world-ish? Edge free, then it's free, and some Solaris amps. I mean, if I want open world, I just buy a Ubisoft game, I guess. They made freaking Ghost Recon an open world game. Oh boy, we get a shot at. Rambling about how Ubisoft broke my dreams. I'm getting shot at by Geoff Roopers. Whoops! Haha! Fuck you! Ooh boy. Oh boy. Oi! How did I end up like that? Bad. Oh boy. Oh boy. Who's shooting? No one? Okay, how do I use any repair kits? Controls? No. Here's some upgrade kits. Can I? No, I must go outside. Is that a hazard meter? Okay, that's cool. So, currently I'm freezing to death. At the same time, the Mako is repairing while I'm not using it, I guess. There you are. Oh boy, that's some rocket troopers. Sniper? See if you can decrypt these crates first. Whoop! Oh. Did you see that? Some bastard's invisible. That's some hacks right there. It's almost a full health. Come on, Mako, you can make it. Ha! You can Mako it. Thank you. right. Almost there. It's a few kilometers ahead. What's that red dot on my minimap? A heavy turret. Here's a medkit. Some medical. How did I use Unity? F. Okay. I'm reluctant to use Medigel because from early experience it's not an expendable resource. You have to pick it up wherever you go. But then again, they didn't die as much. It's an impressive installation. And you generate after a while, which doesn't seem to be the case here. I think I regenerate, but my crewmates doesn't, which is another feature. Shields may be, but even half? No, don't seem so. Oops. That's right, I got a level. Unlock first aid. Ooh, cool. And heavy armor. Cool. We gotta get some points in first aid as well. Cool. Wonder how many points I can put in. Oh! Paragon Renegade. Without having to bother about it anymore. Duke? Oh, right around the corner. Cool. Whoops. Something definitely got wrong here. Alright. Before going in, let's save.